Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to my YouTube channel Calculus and Mathematics Learning. In the previous video, we learned a question number 2 related with exercise number 6.1. And today video, we are going to solve the question number 1 related with exercise number 6.1 related with chapter number 6, Statistics, Calculus and Mathematics. Let's move toward question number 1. It tells that construct a frequency distribution of marks of 30 students during quiz with 100 points. By taking 10 as a class interval, indicate class boundaries in class marks. We have set up data given 40, 60, 65, 70, 35, 50, 56, 74, 72, 49, 85, 76, 82, 83, 68, 90, 67, 66, 58, 46, 74, 88, 76, 69, 57, 63, 66, 47, 82, and 90. These are total 30 numbers. So let's move towards solution. First, we are going to find the range. So for the range, we have a formula: highest number minus smallest number. So in this set of data, we have a highest number 90. So 90 minus, and we have a smallest number. In this set of data, 40, 60, 65, we have a smallest number 35. So put over here. So 90 minus 35 gives us a 55. And that tells that construct a frequency distribution of marks of 30 students during quiz with 100 points by taking 10 as the class interval. So we have our class interval, the difference between the interval will be 10 according to the given 10 is the class interval. So divide 55 divided by 10, it will give us 5.5, which is nearest to the 6. So it means that we have a total 6 class interval. So let's suppose I draw a table over here. Let's suppose this is our class interval. Class interval. So let's suppose the class interval must be in between 30 and 90. So I take, let's suppose, the first interval in between 30 and 40. The difference between them will be 10 according to the given, because 10 is the class interval, so 30 and 40. Let's suppose the next one is 40 to 50. The next one is 50 to 60. The next one is 60 to 70. The next one is 70 to 80. And the last one, which is the 6th interval, will be 80 to 90. So let's suppose these are our 6th interval. You can also take it from 35 and end at 95. So let's suppose I take 30 over here, from 30 over here. And here I will draw a tally mark. So let's suppose this is our tally marks. Tally marks is actually the number in between 30 and 40, in between the interval 30 and 40. So the tally marks in the interval 30 and 40, let's suppose 40 is 1, and after this 35 is also in between them, so this is the second number. After this 30 and 40, we have just 40 and 35. 40 and 35. So our tally marks will be drawn just like this, vertical two bar. Let's suppose these are our two tally marks. So for the interval 40 and 50, our tally marks will be in between 40 and 50. Let's suppose I will take 41 over here. From 41, the interval will be 51, because already I take 40, so there is no need to take 40 over here. I will take 41 over here. And here we take 51, so we will take 52 over here. And here 30 to 40, so 41 to 51, because we have a 10 difference in between them. And 52 to 62, 10 and 10 difference. Here I will take 63, and here I will take 73 because of 10 difference. Here if I take 74, here it must become 84. Here if I take 85, here I must be take a 95. Let's suppose these are our interval. So in interval 41 and 51, we have 50, and after this 49 is the second one, 46 is the third one, 47 fourth one, So here we have upper intervals, so 1, 2, 3 and 4, in between 52 and 62. So 52 and 62. Let's suppose this is the first term and 60 is the second term, 52 and 62. And we have also a 57 in between them. So let's suppose this is the third interval, the third number, and here just 3 tally marks are given. And in between 63 and 73, we will take 63 and 73. We have a 65, let's suppose this is first term, and 70 is the second term, and second term, this is third term, and this is actually third, and is the fourth one, 67 is the fifth one, 66 is the sixth one, and let's suppose this is the seventh one, this is the eighth one, and this is 9th, and we have no numbers, 47, 82 and 90 is not included, and 63 and 73. So here we have a 9, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and the 5th one will be just like this, just like a diagonal. So these are the 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 tally marks over here. Now in between 74 and 84 we will count the tally marks. So 74 is just the first, and 76 is the second, and 82 is the third one, this is the fourth one, 83 is the fourth one, and 74 is the, now I again count from 74 to 84. So 74 to 84, 74 is the first one, and 76 is the second one, and 76 is the second one, and after this 74 is the third one, 74 is the third one, and 82 is the fourth one, and 83 is the fifth one, and fifth one after this 76 is the sixth one, and 82 is the 7th one, and we have no number. So we have 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. In between 85 and 95 I count again, so 85 and 45, 95. So let's suppose this is first term, and first term, this is second, and 90 is the third one. So over here we have a 3, 1, 2, 3. Now I count them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. And we have 2 times repeated, so it means that these are the total 30 tally marks which is given. Now after this, they find the frequency distribution. So frequency is actually the amount FO. So here we have 2 amounts, so we will write 2. Here we have 4, we have 3. After this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so we will write 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We will write 7, and here we will write 3. After this, they also tell that find the class boundary. So you know that class boundaries is actually the subtraction of 0.5 from 38 gives us 29.5, and 8.5 with 40, it gives us 40.5. Now here it becomes 40.5, and here it becomes 51.5. Now here it becomes 51.5 and 62.5, and it becomes 62.5 and 73.5. It becomes 73.5 and 84.5. and it becomes 84.5 and 95 becomes 95.5. After day, it tells that day as well as it find the last marks. So here we will find the last marks. Class marks is actually the sum of the class or limit of interval divided by 2. 40 plus 38 gives us 17. 70 by 2, it gives us 35. So the class marks is 35. So 40 plus 50, it gives us 19 plus 2. So 92 by 2. So 4 of 8 of 1, 2 and 6. So it gives us 46. So here we will write 46. 52 plus 60 plus 50, 110 and 114. 114 by 2. So 2 multiply 55 and so it gives us 57. After this, 60 plus 78 gives us 130 and plus 6, so 136 and divided by 2. So 50, 60 and 70 and it gives us 68. So 68. 78 it gives us 150 and plus 4, so 158 and divided by 2, so 50, 60, 70, 80 and it gives us 79. Now after this we 80 plus 90 it gives us 170 plus 10, so 180 and 180 by 2 gives us 90. So this is actually our class mark, this is actually our class boundary, this is precursor, this is periphery, this is interval. So this is actually our required answer.